bad weather conditions added to the hazards of the North of Ireland tourist trophy races. From the air and from the round the houses course, the world's leading drivers can be seen fighting with dangerous bends on slippery roads. A fatal accident spoiled the meeting. Car number 31, driven by Chambers, crashed through the barrier and into the crowd. Many were killed and injured in this unhappy incident. Most of the drivers were unaware of the tragedy as they raced on to the finish. The winners were Charlie Dobson and Freddie Dixon, with an average speed of 78.01 miles an hour.